40 boys between the ages of 6 and 11 were among the victims. An investigative body set up by the coalition said those responsible for the attack should be held accountable. The alliance said in the statement it would continue to review its rules of engagement to prevent such an attack happening again. Riyadh initially defended the raid as a legitimate military action intended to hit Houthi rebel leaders.